Hey everybody, welcome back to Costume Quest. I'm the Blues32, and when last we left off, what were we doing? I think we just finished fixing the, monorail. But there's still much to do. Like, hit this man! That was not a requirement. I did it out of pure spite. Hey man, how's it going? Thanks for wailing on those arcade creeps. I was getting sick of them bossing me around. Yeah. No one can get up there without permission, explicit permission from Pablo or Derek. What was that? Don't remember that ever happening before. Boogity 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 boo. Hello to you too. Such vigorous waving. So I've got a couple of new games I can play on my laptop. One of which I will be starting today. And that is Alone in the Dark, New Nightmare. And the other was... Another is a... Deadly Premonition, the director's cut. And lastly, Clive Barker's The Undying, that was it. You know, the good Clive Barker game. Unlike Clive Barker's Jericho, which was rubbish. If it ever decided to work at all. It's filled with game-breaking bugs. The AI was horrid for your, companion characters. Just worthless. I haven't played Undying, but it's gotta be better than that. Excuse me. Busted. Well, at least now I can split. Can I get back? Right along. Doot, 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 doot. Doot, 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 doot. Hey, that one's open. Think it's a trap? Not sure. Jump in and test it. You jump in. No, you jump in. Argue, 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 argue. Ah, 'tis a shortcut. Now maybe we can find that last child. That was kind of trippy. And convenient. The Repugnians must put these here to get around quickly. You'd think they'd smell more. I don't know why I'm giving in that voice. I doubt he has as a retainer. Seems a little young. But what do I know? I never had one. I had braces. think I mentioned that before. I will destroy you, Shaman. Your magic will not save me. See? See how little your magic saved ye? Ouch. Yeah, I have played Alone in the Dark New Nightmare. I think I've even beaten it, but it's not an easy game. It's like Resident Evil if it was turned up to 11. The ammo seems to be even more scarce. Bullets don't seem to do nearly as much damage as you'd like. Yes, all in all, I can say unequivocally, I don't much care for it. But I've already played all the other ones, so why not? Well, I haven't played the 2008 Alone in the Dark, nor will I. And I have played it, but I won't be playing on the channel, that one. I definitely will not be playing Alone in the Dark Illumination. And to even suggest so is lunacy. Stop attacking Everett! You'd think the counterattacks would be enough to discourage that sort of thing. But evidently not. Why are you facing this direction? Why didn't you notice me? Ha ha! So what exactly is the explanation for my ability to do this anyway? Am I imagining it? Do I just have powers? Somebody sneeze far off, maybe like downstairs. Ah! You're not worth fighting. You're already poisoned. So we'll take care of your friend instead. It's lovely to go back to where they're all weak and easily taken care of. Still get that last kid to find. I've done before. He's around here somewhere. He's gotta be. Jeez, they sneeze like my stepmother. They're putting way too much effort into sneezing. Damn it. So yeah, I've seen some gameplay of Deadly Premonition, namely on Game Grumps. But they weren't even bothering to try and play it properly. They didn't really seem to enjoy it. But I think I can get more into it than that. I'm a fan of, well, even though I've never even seen an episode, I'm a fan of the concept of Twin Peaks. I've read about it and seen clips. Though I have to admit, I don't like coffee. Especially black coffee. Which is how Agent Dale Cooper takes it. As black, what is it? Black is midnight on a moonless night or something like that. That's pretty black. Don't drink the coffee. You won't believe this, but there was a fish in the percolator. Sorry. They already drank it. But that's not the point. Point is, I've actually wanted to play it for a while. I've never actually seen gameplay of it. It's not quite what I expected, but I think I can get used to it. Excuse me, sir. Haha, you only got the sheet. I'll kick the sheet out of you. Sorry, that was terrible. But I don't regret it. Yet. When karma catches up to me, I'm sure I will. How long has it been since we started? I don't remember going trick-or-treating very well, but don't think I was ever out for, like, hours. Excuse me. I apologize for that. I'm not apologizing for, you know, like, not staying out for hours, but... Maybe I was, I don't know. I remember ironically that that was probably the most exercise I'd ever get every year. The one where I'd go out and get candy. I mean, you'd walk for miles. You didn't even need to talk to the guy on the other side to save your game. See? Don't call me kid. Albino black cat, you say? Thank you. Where is that last child? I don't know where he is, but he's dynamite at hide and seek. There's no denying that. He's one fruit who knows where his towel is. I've never actually seen or read Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Read a couple of issues of comics. But not very many. As evidenced by the fact that my favorite bit is when he says, "Ford, you're turning into a penguin. Stop it." Sure, there are tons of funnier examples. But I don't know them. Curses. Where is that child? I'll eat his brains. Seriously, where is he? You know what? I'm not doing this. Costume quest. Hide and seek Auburn Pines. No. That's Costume Quest 2. Looking for Costume Quest 2. Hold on. I'ma get this. Something about a storm drain? Well, this looks actually kind of obvious. I probably should have thought of, wish I had thought of this earlier. Yay, candy. Yes, much better. Hello. You can't see me, I'm a ghost. Cheater. Well, at least I was the last one. Here's your prize. My parents got it for free when they gave money to public radio. Awesome, this holds way more candy than my old paper bag. Yeah. Okay, we're done here. That really should not have taken me as long as it did. I apologize. But there's still much to do. Speaking of... mall... Ah! I just got ran over! Why does nobody care? I was seriously injured. No. I want to be over there. Upsetting. I saw you. Ah, rivets. I had to give you warts. Excuse me, sir. I am the ghost of a famous surfer, but I bet you can't... I don't even know what that says. Excuse me, sirs. Think you're strong enough for the third floor? I'm sure Pablo would have something to say about that. Depends. Where's Pablo? Candy, 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 candy. Why would I want a 50% off coupon for a store for toddlers? Oh, hey. Yarn. In the fancy version, the bones glow in the dark. I got the cheap one, buddy. I've worn that costume before myself. The glow in the dark one. And let me tell you, it doesn't work very well. They just kind of turn a little green. Not even like a bright green. Made me sad. To die for your insolence. And my insulin. Now stop attacking Lucy. That is just rude. My wrath. last mighty missile. No. That, whatever. Rocket fist. Ooh, ooh, another cinnamon brain. This. I got something with this. Yes, hey, they are arcade. They should totally give you free plays for life. I never will play another video game ever. Okay, that's actually rather depressing. Funny, but also depressing. You're the second guy to say that to me. I'm not sure who to believe. But would tacos ever really lie to me? If I can't trust tacos, who can I trust? It is disturbing looking at this guy. He's wobbling up there like Humpty Dumpty. It's rather alarming. And I worry for their health. Well, I say I worry for their health, but I don't. All they do is ignore me when I try and tell them that monsters have indeed invaded the mall. Then again, we might just be insane, delusional children. Why not flip-flops? Because they're not sandals. What? We've been slaying monsters all night. We invented it. Oh, really? Then show us your horns. Or what now? Bring us, say, 3 monster horns and we'll let you upstairs. Fine, whatever, we're fighting them anyway. Sheesh, ninjas think they're so cool. Gosh, I wish I had known I was supposed to be looking for monster horns before. Oh, there you are. I was about to say, where am I gonna find some monsters? Hand over your horns, mate. Horns! Wow. Probably only get one horn per battle, despite fighting monsters with multiple monsters with multiple horns, come to think of it. What's the excuse supposed to be? Breaking them? Eh. Yep. One horn per. What a shock. What is that on your head? Oh, it's his horn. I see. His oddly colored, not common for his species, horn. Why not? Yes, be poisoned by my power. Beware my power, Green Lantern's light. Say that right. Excuse me. Yay, other horn. Could at least put a little more effort into it there, Everett. It's like. And again, that's more of the monster's noise, isn't it? So it's more like RAW! That didn't sound right at all. Please stop lighting Lucy on fire. She doesn't deserve to be lit on fire. No one deserves to be lit on fire. I was trying to come up with somebody who actually would deserve to be lit on fire, but I'm blanking here. Probably because very, very few people deserve to be lit on fire. It's not very healthy. Here you go, you dork. Ninja. What's this arsehole doing here? Got the jump on you, big guy. Ooh. Nice. To be safe. Shit. You missed. You can't hit a ninja. We turn into logs if you hit us. Kitsune Shroud! There's nothing to do with the Kitsune. I'm insulted! Why couldn't they call it a Shinobi Shroud? Works so much better. Shroud doesn't even give me a single tail, let alone 9. Another one? Didn't we kill you guys already? Back, you know, when you had horns? Kill the mage! And there goes my phone. Until I didn't hear that. Hoping. Why did my ninja bowing produce a red light? It's rather odd. Ah, shite! I had that coming. Do a lot more damage than it actually does. I'm lighting them on fire. Why does Lucy have less health than everybody else? She's the same level. These are things I ask myself. And you! So usually I just ask myself, because I'm not usually recording. Super Aju! Amarco! Yay, a new level. I was hoping that would happen. Face off! Die. I thought I hurt my cat. Instead, I just kind of bumped my microphone against my jacket. I apologize for that. Despite being a slice, it still makes a wham noise. Shite. Come on, guys. So cranky looking. I hope you're not a sloppy crier. Anyway, what was I about to say? Yeah, the combat in this game is kind of repetitive and dull, is it not? Fortunately, it's not really the combat you play this for. It's cute in its own way. Not that that really excuses the combat. Limited attacks. You can either just attack, or eventually do a special. No items, no magic. Why do I never thought of that till now? Probably because I don't think things through very well. Just be my guess, I almost ran right into that asshole. That could have gone poorly. Okay, now that I realize the flow of the combat, I can't really forget it. Starting to get annoyed by all this fighting. Piss! Everett out of the game. No, Everett's still going. Good for you, Everett. Wee Everett. That was so sad. I would play The Walking Dead, but if it's not your first time, you really shouldn't bother. Where's the fun? Where's the impact? If you've played it before. Most Telltale games should be played blind if you're gonna let's play it. Maybe the Sam and Max games. In fact, definitely the Sam and Max games. The Sam & Max games don't exactly tug on the heartstrings. Yay. Still a belt filled with candy, though. Who are you? This is the last year I let Mom pick my costume. I think I'm gonna go downstairs and buy some stamps off Sadie. Nope, not up there. Yeah, keep getting stuck. Hi, Sadie. Yeah, let's replace the poison with that. I feel like there's all sorts of secrets I'm forgetting. Oh, I remember how to get up there, in there now. I need to fall through it somewhere. I guess it's on the third floor. That's right, turn around. Oh shit. Did not expect him to do that. aren't I the fool? Aren't I? Answer the question! I didn't do anything to him! It's actually a special attack. My mistake. How dare you successfully hit me? Frozen butter? Who came up with these? Who's that? It goes to the unicorn costume. Hey, what are you looking for, bud? A fat purple monster stole my slime beetle creepy tree card. Can you get it back for me? I'll give you any card you need. You don't have to worry about that monster coming to bother you anymore. Here. My slime beetles! Here, do you have this one? I needed that one. Thanks! Thanks for, not interrupting me in my conversation. Yay, candy. Die now. You die now and trouble me no longer. I'm trying to think, do any of the malls I've been to ever have third floors? Think so. Big mall by my standards. Actually, no, it isn't. It's a pretty tall mall, I suppose, because most of the malls I've been to just go on for like miles and miles. guess it really doesn't need a second floor. Treat or trick or treat. You're only gonna take half off of my head? You're gonna make me into nearly headless. What was his name? I don't know. I stopped watching Harry Potter after the fourth movie. An odd choice, given that they got progressively darker and more interesting. But I just didn't give a shit. Eggs on you. I think it's safe to say he'll be dead next turn. Bears repeating. Missing one. Oh god, I am missing a lot over here. Not sure if I've ever gotten them all. Candy. I don't think there's a passageway, but let's check. Nope. Just water spilling out for some reason. And oh, it's a grate. Okay. About to say, it's just kind of pooling on the ground. I'm still not entirely certain why it's pouring out at all. Regardless of where it lands. Knock a knock. Nice. Oh, look, a message. Please let it be Gus from Sector 5 finally checking in. I remember the message now. That's not gonna be used against me at all. Herumph. But I can't leave yet. Thought I had it figured out. I'm missing something here. What? do I get to that last chest? Which undoubtedly holds the final part of the unicorn costume. Sup, Sadie? I might as well buy the rest of them. Yeah, I'm not gonna regret that, honey. It's a lie, I'm going to regret it completely. Drive me crazy. There's gotta be a secret I'm missing. Where is it? Was I supposed to come up here while the thing was still broken? No, you couldn't. So what gives? I did not mean to get into a fight of any kind. Do you? Shit! Now I'm just very, very annoyed. But who knows, maybe coming back here was what I needed to do. Oh! Oh. Really? Which one?
No idea. Trogs look all the same to me. Just like filthy humans!
Doubt it works. Really, you're gonna try that trick on Metalix? Experiment. Try predicting or... What? I didn't catch a word of that, Lucy. Shit. When am I gonna learn?
something about hiding, so let's try hiding. That really hurt. I don't think I even had an option to block that in any way. Super Raju! You know what? I'd agree with you, but he's dead already. Or not. Forgot about that. What if it'll work now? I don't think you do. I think you're fine. But if you say so. Patriotism will save me. Piss flaps. And die now. Die now. So dramatic. I just realized one of my guys is a giant ninja. No, it isn't. Hi. What are you laughing at? Is there anything more lonesome than the sound of a laughing child or something? I'm so surprised to see you two together again. How did you manage to move past all those horrible, unforgettable things you said, Wait a second. Hey, that's one from those big ugly gates. Beep. My brother smells, he's annoying, and his costume is embarrassing. In fact, I wish he had never been born. Beep. That's totally inadmissible! Mom was wrong, you were never my best friend. Wait, Mom was wrong, you were never my best friend. Now, let me explain. I was so much younger when I said that. All this sweet stuff, you're coming with me. In fact, you're all coming with me. Since these monsters can't seem to tell kids from candy, you perhaps are lucky to help me get back on schedule. But I wanted to go back and get that last unicorn costume piece. And if I remember right, I'm gonna land here without my costumes. Yep. We're all candy corn.
No, we're not. We're not powerless. We have the ability to rot your teeth now. Over a long period of time, assuming you don't brush. Losers! Our crummy substitute costumes! This puts us at a serious disadvantage against the monsters. Come on, guys, we need to get our real costumes back. Indeed we do. Should probably end this video around this point. Let me see if I can find a save point first. Oh, that'll do. Hey, this slotting box is getting heavy.
Heavy!
Let's take a break.
Break!
Why do you keep yelling the last words I say? Well, I've been pondering this whole Big Bone situation. I can't help but feel that we've been coerced into contributing to some... I'm guessing I'm just feeling cynical about the whole situation. Jeez, I'm hungry.
Hungry!
A fascinating paradox. Experiments. Try to obtain a new costume, then use it against... Use it to recapture originals. Good idea. Regardless, that's good enough for me. I think we'll end this video here. I am the Blues 32. This is Costume Quest. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.